a set 14. In front of you, you can see a question number 1 of practice set 14. Draw line L. Take point P anywhere outside the line. Using a set square, draw a line PQ perpendicular to line L. It is the same, but here we are going to take the point outside the line. The outside the line, how to take that, I will tell you and I will teach you. Now again here, you will draw one straight line and you will give the name to that line as line L.
See what is the question. Draw segment AB, take point M anywhere outside the line. Using a compass and ruler, draw a line MN perpendicular to line AB.
Now in this, they are telling us to draw a segment AB, which I have already drawn. Then you have to take point M outside the line here. Then you have to put this compass on M and draw one arc here. With the here also you are going to draw one arc this side. After that you are going to place the rounder over here and draw one arc down. Then put it on the P. First I put it on the Q and draw the arc. Now I am putting it on the P and draw the arc. And then the straight line you have to draw passing through M with the help of the scale. This way. See, here I have taken one point on that. Draw a straight line. Properly, I am making on the backboard so it is skipping over down. Straight line you have to draw passing to the end. So again I am repeating, first you are going to draw a segment, this you have to draw segment AB. Then you have to take point M outside the line. So here I have taken, you have to write it as M. Then you have to put your rounder on point M, draw one arc this side. you have to draw one arc this side, both the sides. Then you have to keep again the point of the number on Q, draw one arc here. Put the number on P, draw one arc here. Then you will label this as N. So here we have drawn a line AB. We have taken a point N anywhere outside the line. Using a compass and ruler, draw a line. We have drawn a line MN perpendicular to AB. So we have finished the second one. Now we start with the what is the third question? See, what is the third question? Draw a line segment AB of length 5.5 cm. You have to draw a line segment AB. See, on the blackboard I have already drawn. And it should be drawn with the help of the ruler. 5.5 cm. Bisected using a compass and the ruler. It is very simple one. Again, you have to use the compass for bisecting it. Now, here I have drawn the line segment of 5.5 cm. I will write it afterwards after drawing. So, more than half you can take. Suppose it is much more than half. Put the point of the rounder on A. Draw one arc here. Draw one arc down. With the same span, put it on B. Draw one arc up. And draw one arc down and draw a straight line by using a scale. By using a scale, you are supposed to draw a straight line. Centimeter. Then you are going to bisect it by using the compass and the ruler which we have already used. So in third one we have finished. Now we will see. Okay. Now question number 4, the last question of practice set 40 and the last question of the lesson number 17, that is geometry construction. Now what is the question? Take a point R on line XY. Now you have to take a point R on line XY. Draw a line perpendicular to XY at R using a set square. Now we will draw it.
They have told us what? Again, I am repeating it here. They have told us to take a point R on a line. Now here the line is drawn. And I have taken a point R on the line and the name of the line is XY. Now I am going to use the set square and where I am going to place it, I am going to place it on R and I am going to draw a one straight line passing through the line XY and point R. In this way. And any letter you can write, I am writing the letter N. So see, it is very simple. Here what we have done, here we have drawn a line. On that line we have taken a point R on line XY. And using a set square, we have drawn a line perpendicular to XY at R. See, in this way. And you can put any letter as I have told you. I have put letter N. So, in this way, we have finished the lesson number 17, that is geometry construction.